the Beast.
And the Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar.
And meanwhile, WWE superstars have formed what appears to be a human wall here.
This is how you're going to exert control in case Roman Reigns doesn't like what I say. Kurt Angle, you have no control. I hereby swear and affirm to tell the truth. Brock Lesnar would conquer The Undertaker's undefeated streak. We laughed at each and every single one of you. And everyone acts like it's fait accompli, that Roman Reigns' destiny is to dethrone Brock Lesnar. And this Sunday, Brock Lesnar will F5 Roman Reigns and pin him. And Roman Reigns become the Universal Champion, then this is the last time you will ever see Brock Lesnar and Paul Heyman on WWE Monday Night Raw. Ladies and gentlemen, this whole image is 100% true. And Roman Reigns, your options are like your ass. They're both owned by Brock Lesnar. The truth is, Roman Reigns, he's just Brock Lesnar's bitch.
Well, Roman Reigns said he would hear Paul Heyman out.
There's a lot at stake. This is a big-time money match at WrestleMania.
All y'all full-time talent are going to stand out here and protect that part-time bastard?
Oh, my.
The locker room is parting, and Roman Reigns now marching to the ring.
Lesnar was the one who was thinking about it.
Well, you know what Lesnar can do with a steel chair.
Here we go!
And Reigns with a third!
Lesnar can hardly stand!
And Reigns hit him again!
The champ is rocked again! Will it be Reigns?
Oh, no!
How?
Roman Reigns took his eye off the ball for one moment!
And Heyman reminding Lesnar that the F5 put him down.
Brock Lesnar.